coming tonight, and I'm so honored to have these three amazing musicians. Fred Tackett, Dominic Genova, and Don Peppington. So thank you for being here tonight, and thank you for supporting Corazon and supporting these amazing musicians.
Thank you. This is really special for me and Dominic and Don, and we've been old friends hanging out in Topanga, the corral, and my gosh. Oh, yeah. Don Hevington and I like played in a band with Eddie Zip and Sweet Magnolia at the corral many, many nights. New Orleans funk, some really epic nights. I'm amazed that we all can live through it. Epic nights.
Major remember.
And then later on, we played with Lowell George's band out on the road, too, and had a great time. So we have a lot of fun here in Topanga. And Dominic and I have played out here and for many years with the Jumping Dogs with the late, great Gary Farr, one of our buddies out here in Topanga, a great singer from Wales. And Dominic and I have played from everywhere from the Corral to Carnegie Hall with Roger Bobo. And so this is a really great night for us now. We're going to get a chance to hang out and play some tunes for you. Thank you. Lowell George and I rode together right down, right around the corner. There was a little ice cream shop and had a pinball machine in it, and Lowell played that pinball machine a lot. And so I met him down here one afternoon, and I said, hey man, I got this funky, like little New Orleansy groove here, and dig it, honest man, doing the best you can. And he came back in a couple of days and handed me a piece of paper with these, you know, these cool words written on it, man. So here it is, a Topanga honest man.
Thank you.
Alrighty, thank you all. Thank you so much. Alright, here we go. They're kind enough to let me do a song or two. Okay, a little song about post-traumatic stress. Pre-traumatic stress.
Yeah. Trauma's not over yet.
All right, here we go. Flying over Flagstaff, getting back from Baghdad. Happy-go-lucky me. Me and my cousin, we're gonna soon be buzzing. Well, happy-go-lucky me, I get distracted by the buzzing in my ear. Sometimes it seems like it's all that I can hear. My wife, she screamed and told me to stay away from here. So I shot the window out and drank 3 6-packs of beer. But when the cops come, they treat me like some Aronco. Well, happy-go-lucky me.
Thank you.
shape, baby. We ain't going nowhere. And if the moon goes dead over something I said, well, I don't even care. We're gonna move it, shake it, send it on down. We're gonna take it back where we come from. We got some John Coltrane on the jukebox, baby. John Coltrane on the jukebox, baby. Don't even talk to me about the civilized world. It's just the you and me, the way it's got to be. We're gonna make it, shake it, take it. We're gonna learn about love on a three-ply run. We're going back in flames. We got some John Coltrane on that jukebox, baby. John Coltrane on that jukebox, baby. Thank you.
Thank you.
Joe Zavini for you, little Birdman. Do a little funky Tennessee Williams song. He wrote this a long time ago. We did a little arrangement, put some funk to it, called the Gold Tooth Woman Blues. Thank you. Tennessee Williams, kind of a 50s mentality there, guys.
History going on there.
Finest New Orleans composers. This boy is going to switch to another bass. Alan Toussaint was a good friend of Little Feet's. He did some good arrangements. And this is one of my favorite songs, and one of my wife Patricia's favorite songs. He always encourages us to play it. Thank you. summer when it rains in the afternoon. The heat running smooth from the earth to the moon. Nobody gonna tell you what you gotta do in the summer when it rains in the afternoon. You're a tattooed girl with the world on your shoulder. Tattooed girl with the world on your shoulder. Tattooed girl with the world on your shoulder. I'll make it light and keep some. Dust is long left behind. At a certain time of day, when gravity is light, you're a tattooed girl with the world on your shoulder. Tattooed girl with the world on your shoulder. Refrigerators leaving, dog in the shoe. There's a party up the street, but the party ain't for you, girl. When the nighttime comes and baby's got the blues, you're a tattooed girl. Thank you.
take it down.
We'll be back in just a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
David Fathead Newman.
Make sure I know.
Song Dominic and I wrote called Silver Strings. Thank you. Thank y'all.
Thank you.
Side first track. Thank you. Country Waltz for you. Thank you. right. And we're gonna do something, change the pace up a little bit.
Do one more here.
We love you. Just sing the song.
Yeah. All right, here's another little country. little thing I wrote in Australia once upon a time. The usual obstacles, the typical slogs. I was tossed in a pit full of menacing dogs. Then sold into slavery for a $10 note, surrounded by possums and suckled by goats. I was tied to a rock overlooking the Thames. Swept into the river and fished out again. Accused of adultery by a well-known harlot and burned at the stake by North African pirates. But as fate deemed appropriate, down came the rains, blinding my captors and dousing the flames. And drowning the harlot who called out my name. Hey, that's nothing unusual. It's more of the same. For a couple of weeks, too exhausted to stand and too edgy to speak, too hungry to think and too tired to pray, with no place to go and yet no place to stay. And to add to life's innumerable petty frustrations, I was stranded for hours at the local bus station before setting off to squander the seasons in the cities that blanket the northeastern regions. As we finally set off with great jubilation in the general direction of Pennsylvania Station, I recalled how my father had passed on this thought. A fool is a fool, they don't vary a lot. With an uncertain future and dwindling reserves, old scraps of paper and overwrought nerves, I saw her before me, her foot on the stair, her hand on the railing and the wind in her hair. Well, it seemed that I'd seen her one time in L.A. at some local art gathering or some miserable play. Perhaps in Chicago, or maybe a dream, but dreams are beyond me. Who knows what they mean? Off in the distance, a slow-moving train, all covered with hobos, all drenched with the rain, trying to believe that it wasn't in vain. Hey, that's nothing unusual. It's more of the same. As I went out walking one morning so fair, I spied a young jaybird circling the air. Come hither, young jaybird, and sit on my knee, and we'll watch the sunrise over Avenue C. No, I wouldn't come hither to a rounder like thee, for ye may take vengeance on a poor bird like me. And leave me like Papa down 6 feet below. I said, hey, hold on, take it easy there, crow. You know, many have lived here like many before. They've walked the same hallways and swept the same floors. They've fought the same battles with varied resources, and they've sought the same pleasures from a number of sources. They've married, divorced, and the kids have left home. Some have taken to beds that they lie in alone. Living in limbo and dying in vain, hey, that's nothing unusual. That's more of the same. Yeah.
Church falling down.
coming out, man. We're getting ready to go off on Little Feet's 50th anniversary, and we're going to be gone all the away from Topanga and home for a while. Because it's 50 years of Little Feet. So we're going to do a little song by my best friend and good friend and mentor, Jimmy Lane Webb. Thank you.
We'll give you a quick one.
This is a song by I used to play back in Little Rock, Arkansas when I was 16 by James Booker. It was a big hit in Little Rock and some New Orleans called Gonzo.
Thank you.
God's over here. Thank you all. See you next time. Thank you very much.